I'm getting there. Slowly, slowly getting there. The trick seems to be if you're able to get one of them off, then... if you're able to kill the first one, then you get one of the next ones to fall off. As the other one jumps up, then you're all well and good. Now getting to the boss is really, really short. And I haven't tested my magic weapon on them. I think I'm going to have to start using the Estus over the life gems a bit more so that I can save them. Oh, and I fell down. Hello, I found the exit. I found death. Wait a second, I've got the cat ring. That will reduce the fall damage from this as well. So I should, in theory, not take damage. But, of course, if you fall to your death, then yeah, you're bound to take damage. Well, there go the souls. All those souls. All wasted. And of course, the next time I get it perfectly. This game hates me. With a passion. That was save. That wasn't. That was lucky. Was not. Hey, see ya. Ah, that's another point I can waste it. Oh wait, shortcut, shortcut. It's so nice having a ring that does stuff like this. Now, let's do that again, but with less failure. Oh, I wasn't expecting that to hit. Okay, you're dead. Okay. Here comes number two. Save me, gravity. Or not. Wasn't going to wait till I can. I'm not wasting another effigy on these guys, nor am I going to waste... nor am I going to waste another one of my life gems. Not unless it's like... In fact, I'm going to want to equip the Radiant Wands. Unless it's literally down to the last guy, I'm not going to use a life gem. They've not got any souls in there, so there's no need to worry about that. I don't take damage from the fall, so that's not a problem anymore. The only problem is literally getting hit, and it's dealing with the second guy. Once the second guy goes down, the third one's going to be easy. Probably be less greedy. He says, swinging first. One Estus flask for the last two. See if I can get them to throw their shields. Oh! Yay, rated method, more health. Can I get loads of ratings now? Ow! Ah, I thought I rolled out of the way. With that in sync attack timing, I would have been able to hit both of them. That would have been great. That would have been possible if I'd not used up so much Estus on the first guy. In fact, if I can use no Estus up on... taking the long way again. If I can use up no Estus whatsoever, then I'll have this down. Oh. Nope. Not again. So stupid of me. Why can't I pull off a simple straight line? Why can't I just walk in a straight line? And there's... I can't walk straight anymore. Does it say how much health I am at the moment? 1146 health. How hollow am I? So it's going to be about half of the full amount at this stage. There we go. That wasn't so hard, now was it? Through the battle, and I may have forgotten to buff my magic weapon. Yep. I think I might actually be at 50% at this point. If I screw up that jump one more time, I'm just going to walk around the long way, because it's just... ugh! Why? Why do I bother trying to take a shortcut I can't pull off? A really simple shortcut that I can't pull off. Now the claws are still in here. That's great. Wow! Bam. I chose the wrong second to look away from the screen, and I didn't even go to the shortcut. Into the castle! Yay! That... finally! Ooh, that was close. Get back up there. I forgot the running attack means that I don't have any stamina. Oh, blah. I cannot walk straight. Someone should take my controller from my hands and shoot me. You shall fall, foul. Oh, I forgot to buff, I forgot to buff, I forgot to buff. I'm doing far, far, far too badly for my own liking. At least I'm not dying to that at the moment. tattoos are a bad idea. Since I've not got any souls to lose and no health to lose, I might give my greatsword a try and see if I can... how easily they can be stunned. I'm willing to bet 75% is... Oh, no, it's... actually lower than that. Take it all off. Yeesh, my hair's almost all gone. See if I can stun lock them at all more effectively with this. Even if it does less damage. How much does it take for a swing? So I can cut off two swings and then a roll. Or two swings of an R2. Or can I pace it at all? No. Well, let's give it a shot. Okay. That doesn't seem particularly viable. I'll give it a try with the R2s. Ooh, top-down camera angles. Okay. I don't see this working. Oh, whoops. Wait, what did I... Oh, right, parry. I wonder what the parry timings are on this. With such a slow, slow weapon. How much damage does it deal overall anyway? So, 300... I can equip. Also the spear. Oh, I can't wait to get... I need to get dex for the twin blade. I need to get faith for heal. I need to get attunement slot so I can have both of them. Okay. So technically this does more damage. However... and that one's... and those two swings... I can... yeah, I can pull off only two swings with this, whilst I can pull off three or four with... the bastard sword. Maybe we should try punching. Yeah, I know. And then the spears. I'll give the spear a try. Because why not? The door again. The darn door. Time for a massive string of deaths that are completely my fault and the result of me being terrible at taking on multiple enemies at once in a confined area. Oh, and gravity. If I were to... Oh. I can only get 4 attacks off with it anyway. What's the point? It'll deal less damage. Just need to sprint. Just need to sprint. Into the door! Yay! Oh. Yeah. I know that one time I got off this door and in there, but I'm not sure how. There we go, that's it. Okay. Thank you. Oh! No, I'm dead. Those legs when you got when you sprint up a ladder. There we go. There we go. Try and keep this up. Or not. Ah. I screwed that up so much. That was the ideal time. That would have been doable. Chest or just a barrel. These bosses shall fall. I swear it on my blue sword. Whether it takes 100 times or not. Whether I should keep throwing myself at the boss and hope that I succeed, or whether it's worth using an effigy and just for that, well, for that 50% of health and use life gems to actually, you know, be able to do it, but I can't help but feel that whilst in this position, until the first two are down, there's no point using anything because it just ends up getting wasted. And I forgot to buff. Thank you. Okay, he's down. He's up. Oh. You tricked me there. I thought I could get that extra attack because you were hesitating. And as soon as I swing, bang, I'm dead. I should test my soul arrow on these guys this time. Oh, and I forgot to buff again. This is all damage. Huh. That's the first time they've used it up here. Too soon. Yep, definitely too soon. This time I shall remember to buff my weapon. And now I don't have to worry about him falling down to buff.